his retirement party when you are two, seeing as how in Desert Ranger. Ace had been trying to locate a faint race for concern. We gave him three repeater units and sent him to hook him up to three risks would have allowed us to get a fix on the signal. But sadly, Ace was mucking up the first tower, and his logbook and the last two repeater units were stolen. The voice on those broadcasts disturbed me greatly. It talked crazy talk about a future where man and machine would be one. Worse, it talked about I. It said it was coming for us. When you get back to the Citadel, talk to our radio expert, Wade Woodson, if you want to know more about the technical details. All I know is the repeaters will upgrade the towers and allow us to zero in on the mystery signal. I'll give you the locations of the towers once you have the repeaters in hand. More important to find them first. Don't know, but it wasn't on Ace's person when he was found. Look for it. It might have some clues as to his death. Yeah, I know. You've hardly found your feet with us, and here I am sending you on a mission that already got one Ranger killed. Well, I wish I had another option. But the Desert Rangers are spread a little thin right now. Ranger teams Abel and Charlie are out west trying to stop a range war out there from becoming straight-up genocide. And Team Baker is up north looking for a way through the radiation that's cut us off from Vegas. I'm afraid the next generation is going to have to lead the charge on this one. The mission is this. Search the area where Ace's body was found, and do your best to recover his logbook and the repeater units. Then call in your report. If you find the repeaters, I may send you on to finish his mission. Ace's death must be avenged, and it will be. But finding the signal he died trying to track down is just as important. Besides, I got the sneaking suspicion that when you find the one, you'll find the other. It's about a day's walk east from here. I'll mark it on your map. There you go. Yes, call in on your radio. Your radio is your lifeline to Ranger Citadel. We'll be calling you with alerts and updates on your current missions, and sending you new missions when we receive distress calls. As Rangers, it is your sworn duty to respond to those calls. That is the contract we made with the people of Arizona when we opened for business. Once you prove yourself, the Citadel will be your new home. Consider this mission the final test of your training. If you succeed, you are welcome within our walls. If you fail, then you aren't cut out to be a Desert Ranger, and we won't let you in. Kissing ass already, huh? Well, some folks in the Waste can be persuaded that way, but not everyone. I've been buttered up by the best of them, so I'm wise to those tricks. You get through our doors with deeds, not words, recruits. Good try, though. Good luck out there, recruits. You need.
Hey, Echo One. Mind picking up that can over there for me? Think there's some water in there. He headbutted you right in the butt. Did you actually think I was serious about wanting that can? I just wanted the goat to hit you in the ass.
Team Echo, this is Ranger Command. Come in. Roger, Echo One. Just making sure your radio is working. I'll be your dispatcher from here on out. I also wanted to give you a little heads up on your water situation. If you've all got full canteens, you should have enough water to reach the place where Ace died with plenty to spare. But if you're going to go exploring, you'll want to fill up again at any oasis you can find. Remember, your main priority is to recover the repeater units Ace was carrying. Once you've got the devices, you'll be headed to Ag Center and High Pool to install them. But we'll talk about that after you acquire the repeaters. We must, of course, bring Ace's killers to justice. But right now, that's saturation of that signal. Until now, Woodson's been our dispatcher. But Ace's death made me realize I've spent too many years in my office, walled off from the world and how it's changing. I need to know what's going on out there, and I figure the best way to do that is to start listening to the people's problems. So, I've decided that from now on, I'll be the one fielding calls and talking in your ear when you head out into the wastes. Don't let that make you self-conscious or nothing. It is vital that all teams stay in radio contact with me here at the base. We get distress calls from all over our jurisdiction and sometimes beyond. Towns or farms or mines being attacked by raiders, mutant beasts, what have you. We field those calls here and then dispatch whichever team is closest to the problem. 10-4, Echo One, carry on. Ranger Command out.
SOS! SOS! Is anybody out there? This is High Pool. We are under attack. I repeat, we are under attack. Raiders with mortars and explosives are blasting our walls. If anybody can hear this, come at once. Don't know how long we can hold it.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Copy, Echo One. Appreciate the update. Thank you. Roger that, Echo One. When you reach the area where Ace's body was found, give it a good going over. The folks that picked him up said it looked like he crawled there. Maybe you can find some tracks leading to where he was attacked. Copy? 10-4, Echo One, and check in immediately with any new info. Those repeater units are a top priority. Ranger Command out.
Yard, you gotta pay 15 scrap or we'll break your faces and my dog will eat your corpses. I got a job too, pal. Collecting tolls from pukes like you. Now, are you going to pay up or not? Oh, really? Get them, boys!
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Copy, Echo One. Appreciate you.
Let me tell you Matthias' law, friends. Matthias' law is vengeance. And soon, Matthias' law will stretch all the way to Arizona and kill those so-called upholders of justice, the Desert Rangers.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger. Copy, Echo One. Copy Echo 1, this is Ranger Command. Copy Echo 1. Echo One, go ahead. Got an update for me? What?
Well, I'll be goddamned. We haven't seen any synthetics around for almost 15 years. We better get a closer look at the tech. Mirror Captain might be able to tell us where it came from. See if you can grab a piece of it and bring it back to Mirror Captain the next time you're at the Citadel. That is Mirror Captain's fancy word for smart robots. She calls them synthetic life forms, or synths. Basically, any robot that can think for itself falls into the synth category. Plain old robots are dangerous enough. Ones that think for themselves are a nightmare. Good, but our priority is still those repeaters. Now that you have them, I'm sending you on to complete Ace's mission, which was to attach him to the most powerful towers in Arizona so we can get a fix on that mystery signal. One tower is at Highpool, the other is at the Ag Center. Sending you the coordinates now. Highpool is at the most southern and eastern corner of our jurisdiction. They're a vital part of the stable society we've been trying to build here in Arizona. They provide clean water to us and many other communities and farms, maintain an emergency reservoir in case of drought. See Mayor Vikstrom there about using their tower. He knows you're coming. Ag Center is due south of Ranger Citadel and very important to what we're trying to achieve. The researchers there are developing hardier plants and animals that will thrive in the harsh conditions of the waste. If it all pays off, we may see the day when nobody in Arizona goes hungry. Talk to Matt Forrestall about hooking up to their radio dish. Used to be one of us. Now he runs things down there. Matt's good people. They built their tower on top of an old crane. A bit unorthodox, but it gets great reception. Used to be part of an old satellite relay system, from what Woodson told me. Strongest transmitter in Arizona. Roger, Echo One. Ranger Command out.
Thank you.
Echo One, this is Ranger Command. Echo One, I'm happy to say several members of your team have earned field promotions. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.